So here's another daily do from your friendly local dermatologist. Okay, so uses of tea tree oil or tea tree infused products on your skin, what does that do? The answer is I don't really know. So tea tree is one of these things that has been known for centuries to help fight different infections. And it can do a decent job, at least topically, if used in the right concentration with the right purity for the right amount of time. And unfortunately, because we don't know the answer to any of those, I can't really tell you how to use it or when to use it or what product to use because there's no standardization to it. I don't think it's a bad product. I do know that there's about 10 to 20% of people who are allergic to a component that's found within the tea tree oil. And so if you're getting allergies, so red and itchy and that sort of thing, then please back off of it. If you have something that's truly an infection, see a doctor so we can give you true antibiotics where we know the potency and we know which one to prescribe for which indication and we know how to follow it. But honestly, I don't really know how to tell you about this product because we haven't really studied it or given you a pure form of it in the right concentration so that with reproducible results, we can tell you what you should expect if you take it. So my comment on tea tree is someday we might be able to figure all this out, but right now, I'd kind of stay away from it.